Yeah, I think so. But I think probably the moment of the game is Paulinho hitting the post just before half time. Had that gone in, could have put us in a very, very good position. I think we deserved that for the first half that we played. The second half wasn't really well played by both teams, but I think Chelsea had the upper hand on the counter attacks. Looked very, very strong. And you know, deserve to get the equaliser in the end with a set play.
What did you make of the incidents involving Yann Bertrand and Fernando Torres?
Yeah,
wasn't just the one that was the red card. There were several between.
Yeah, there was a couple. I think regarding the incident, is difficult for the ref to judge. They both go for the ball, and the ref decides that to caution Fernando. So probably that one. Is a bit dubious and unfair, but I think there is some incidents before that could have gotten him the caution early. Also for Yann, to be fair, I think tight battle. The referee made the wise decision. Just probably the one that got the sending off was a bit difficult for them as well.
Torres scratched him at once.
Yeah. That is just the one that we are probably annoyed. But Jose will be annoyed with the sending off.
To yourself and Jose Mourinho, a lot of words exchanged before the match. What about in the press? What about beforehand when you spoke to him? And have you had a chat with him afterwards?
Yeah, we had a brief chat just now because I explained to him that I would invite him and freely, but I have to leave, as you know. I think it is not the attention shouldn't be drawn to the managers, should be drawn to the game. Difficult, hard battle. Two teams that wanted to win this game. We with a very, very good first half, not a good second. I think a fair result. The league won't be decided, I think, in games like this. It will be against other teams where you can't drop points and suddenly you see yourself losing those points. So great battle. I think obviously the result serves Chelsea better, as they've went to Man United and drawn and to Tottenham and drawn.
Last couple of questions.